11/12/2020. My mantis being. You're seeing firsthand just how powerful you are. You have asked, and it is given. How quickly things change with your desired manifestation amplified on a magical day, as you call it. Extreme polarities experienced within moments. And you able to sustain through the awareness that both of these experiences has brought forth for you. You wish to succeed. You wish to step into more fully of all that you are. You so desire this to be, and that is what will be. The importance of feeling joy, of feeling that you belong and deserve, that it is safe to be who you are, in the totality of what that is for you, and how that serves your purpose. There has been enormous pain, lifetimes of struggle, and you feel those lifetimes within this one. Fueling your desire to succeed in this lifetime. This now an opportunity for you to move forward according to your truth, speaking your truth, this desire is amplified. By your intention, by your connection, by your contact with those that are beyond your understanding, this contact will bring forth awareness and inspiration and wisdom to assist you in fully stepping forward and into that natural state of beingness that you so desire and have so longed for. You remember through your birthing experience, how drastic this was for your soul to come into this lifetime. But know, as you have seen, felt, experienced, that your light is so powerful. When you allow it to come forth, your voice is that powerful. When you allow it to come forth, fully occupying the state of beingness that aligns with your highest truth and all divine aspects will serve you well as you progress and proceed on your path, holding your light, standing in your dominion, owning your sovereignty. This is where your power lies. And those that may not fully understand this, will take some time to realize the significance of this. Now, time being an illusion, yes, but it is as it is on your earth. It is needed to put into perspective. The importance is of standing in your power, being true to you. No matter what. This is your chance. This is your time. This is your opportunity to fully be all that you came here to be. In this time, in this space, with the souls that surround you, it is your choice. It has always been your choice. Continue to choose in each now moment what is right for you. Knowing that each soul contributes to the whole, your intention, your clarification, your passion for the truth is what will assist the truth in being as is. Continue to trust in the process, trust in the evolution of your being, as is perfect for you. surrendering to your truth, allowing others to witness the duality and polarity, will allow others to surrender to their truths, surrender to their light, surrender to their soul's purpose for being here at this time. No, there are no accidents. And those who receive your light and appear for your work are perfect. You will reach those who desire what you speak, what you hold, what you share. Trust this process. Trust first and foremost in yourself.